You got kicked out of school?
Yes! For being a puppet! So I joined the puppet show and became famous!
You became famous?
Well, almost famous. I danced at a puppet show and made lots of money. But then I got kidnapped and was flung to the president, so I had to tell a bunch of myths to Jiminy so my nose would grow so I could escape. But then I got scooped up by a coat full of foolish kids. I was taken to Pleasure Island, where I learned to drink. I forget what they called it. But anyway, Pleasure Island was bad because I grew dumb here. I was chased by the paper creatures who wanted to sell me to the salt mines. But Jiminy helped me, and we jumped off a cliff into the sea and swam to shore. Where we found there you sold all your clothes to buy a